Hi, Stu Harrison, Chamber of Commerce. This week's Voice of Business column is talking about Peterborough and the Kawartha's Economic Development's new strategic plan called Future Ready. It's a look into the next 5 years of planning around economic development in both the city and county of Peterborough. Certainly not entirely up to Peterborough and the Kawartha's economic development. Everybody needs to be on Team PTBO, from municipal governments, provincial, federal, all of the agencies involved, and obviously the businesses who employ people, take the risks, and generate growth and employment in the area. We face a lot of challenges: climate change, globalization, demographics, rules and regulations, always there to test us. But I think we're also a community that has proven its worth when it comes to adaptability. Think of the days of that lunch pail brigade, 6,000 employees heading off to GE every day. Those days are obviously gone, and yet we still are a very vibrant community. So Future Ready, also the name of our business summit, which is coming up on Wednesday. I hope you'll check that out as well. A fantastic morning of professional development. It all can be found on our website, peterboroughchamber.ca.